DRPS 2.
Ako si Dot Dot War Kapahilanga para sa atong nakwentuhang MX3. No one can question a mother's love for her son. And this love is what fueled our MX3 believer nga si Fitzy Joy de la Cruz to open her own cafe to support his son, Kaiden.
Being a single mom and managing the cafe is very challenging.
DRPS 2.
So having MX3 Capsule as my business partner is such a big help. Believe ako sa MX3 kay low in sodium, cholesterol, and fat. So I know that I am in good hands.
Wow! So every day kagigigali nagtake sang MX3 capsule.
Yes, Miss Dot. Ever since binagtake ko MX3, bisan ano kadamo sang customers.
DRPS 2.
At the end of the day, kaya ko pagyapon magattender kay Kaiden.
Believe kikita sa MX3 and for more MX3ordinary stories, padayon lang sa inyo pagpamati sa masunod naman na kwentuhang MX3.